Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We're doing some ladies' choice lately, haven't we? These ladies right here, unless you really, really, really know your 80s stuff, you probably never heard of this. Probably never heard of them. This is an underground club classic of the highest order, and it came out in 1981. These ladies, great singers, all of them, shout out to them. They were a vocal quintet, which is kind of unusual, right? Usually your girl groups are usually three, maybe sometimes four, but very rarely five. I'd love this record. Why? It kind of reminds me of some of the other great records of the era. I'm talking late 70s up to mid 80s that don't sound like anything else. I'm trying to think of an example. Oh, Don't Make Me Wait by the Peach Boys. This is another record that doesn't sound like anything else that was out, certainly in 1981. And I just love it. I love it. I'm just gonna let it rip. These are the 80s ladies. And this classic is called Turned On to You.
Just signal me when you're ready for love.
Wow, what a tune. And if you listen to that with your headphones, it is so layered. I say this on my other channel all the time. A lot of songs, they're almost like cakes. They're like layers. You can hear the bass, you can hear guitar, you can hear like the synthesizer, electric piano, you hear their voices. It's just like, like a cake. I love it. And let me tell you about this song. It was done, the group was formed, it was produced by the legendary Roy Ayers. That's probably why it sounds so damn good, right? 80s Ladies, 1981, Turned On to You. That was good. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and ring the notification bell for more content. I will be back with some more of my favorite club classics. Take care, everybody.